Hello, welcome to Drumbeats you didn't know were bangers, but actually are. And today is a special one, as it's the 50th episode. As you can see, I've decorated the flat for a celebration. I'm going to show you the best and worst from some of the previous videos as voted for by me. Anyway, here's to another 50 episodes! Hello! I've got a lot of time on my hands now, so welcome to the first in a new series of Drumbeats you didn't know were bangers, but actually are. It's the first in a new series. Might do a few of these. I might not, because I get bored. I've got PS4 and that. Before we get to the music, I've had a few people message me asking me what gear I use to make these videos. I've got an iPhone 10 filming, a couple of very small lights around, a mic in there to pick me up and the drums, and the most important thing, and I'm sorry for any non-drummers out there, is these. So first of all, with this one, I got this at Lakeland, I think, I want to say in 2012 maybe, it's quite a while ago. It's had a bit of wear, as you can see, but it's not too big, so it's really good for your smaller glasses and pots. And that's really what you need to get rid of those quite embarrassing stains. Now, when you first start learning to play the drums, one of the first drum beats you ever learn is this. Well, you're probably thinking, oh, Dan, that's so easy. Well, all right, arrogant. It's actually featured in more songs than you think. I just need to magic up some drums and we can get started. It's very innovative, and on this particular tune, he's only on a cardboard box and a hi-hat. So I thought I'd play a little bit Oh, it's going so well, and then I put my foot there. Hello, welcome to episode 7 of Drumbeats you didn't know were bangers, but actually are. Hello, welcome to episode... I'll start that again without looking down there. Got distracted at the shiny lights. But throughout the years, it was used on many, many pop songs by many, many different artists. And whether they were... rubbish. I've recently re... Oh dear. So here's a small tribute to him with his biggest single of all time, really.